Remember, when you're counting money with children, that the children should be old enough to know not to put the money in their mouths. The metals can be toxic, the child can choke, and the coins have been in who knows what environment. Counting money is fun. These are pennies. There are 5 pennies here. Do you see that they are copper colored? Copper changes colors from orange to green to brown. You can see still that they are copper colored. Also, pennies are small and they have smooth sides. Do you see the smooth side there? The picture of President Abraham Lincoln faces to the right. You see here? He's facing this way. With the other coins, the presidents are all facing the other way. This is a penny, this is a nickel, this is a dime, and this is a quarter. A penny is small and copper colored and has smooth sides and is worth 1 cent. A nickel is bigger, nickel colored, and has smooth sides and is worth 5 cents. A dime is smallest, silver colored, and has rigid sides and is worth 10 cents. Can you see the rigid sides there? You can feel that with your fingers. A quarter is bigger, silver colored, and has rigid sides and is worth 25 cents. $1 is paper, green, and is worth 100 cents. The best way to learn counting money is to learn to skip count and then use real coins to learn the values of the coins. Usually, $1 is green and it's made of paper. Well, there's also a dollar coin. And you can see with the dollar coin that it's bigger than the quarter. And it also has smooth sides. Okay, so it's bigger with smooth sides. And it's worth 100 pennies. The best way to learn counting money is to skip count and use real coins to learn the values of the coins. A really good idea to make it personal to the children is to use their own piggy bank. See if they have a dollar coin in their piggy bank. Are you learning about nickels? Skip count by 5. There are 20 nickels in a dollar. So it's very helpful to learn to skip count to 100. Skip counting by 5 is very helpful for learning to tell time too. Are you learning about dimes? Easy. Just skip count by 10 to 100. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Quarters are easy. How many quarters are in a dollar? There are 4 quarters in a dollar. Count 25, 50, 75, a dollar. Remember, a dollar is 100 pennies. Skip count by 25 to 100 for little ones. They like it. It's short and fun. Older children will remember their change-making skills if they will learn to count skip count by 25 up through $10. This is easy too, since each dollar has the same 4 endings. 25, 50, 75, 100. You can do it fast, too. It makes it more fun. 25, 50, 75, 100. Let your children play with the real coins when they are learning to skip count. And learning to make change will be easier for them for the rest of their lives. Since the children are usually old enough to write their numbers at this time, you can use the copy worksheets to reinforce the same math skills that complement counting money. We have different kinds of skip counting worksheets, coin worksheets, and counting money worksheets. You print it out and the children copy it. Low teacher or parent involvement. Skip counting makes counting money easy. Click on the link in the description below to print these free money worksheets. Scroll down to find the worksheets. Thanks for visiting.